Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro Ripto's Rage. We're onto the level Magma Cone, so let's get into it.
Spyro, I suppose you're here for the party. I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earth Shaper set off the volcano.
Hey Spyro, check out this cool cave I found. Let's play a little game. Every so often, a piece of this crystal popcorn pops out of the ground. The first one to grab 10 of them wins. I'm ready when you are. Okay, you win. Here's an orb. I'll give you another orb if you... I'm ready when you... Good. I'm gonna have to come up with some harder games. For now, I'll take this orb. I guess you earned it.
It's a pleasure doing...
Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
Spyro, you're just in time for the party. Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats. Hey, Spyro, you're... Hey, Spyro... Saved the party! Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth on it.
So that was Magma Cone. Join me tomorrow as we'll be going through the level Icy Speedway. Until then, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe. And I'll see you next time.